So on Oh Praise Him for the chorus, I'm capoed on the second fret, and I'm using the Pedal Works Texas two-step pedal, basically because we're from Texas and, you know, we have that Texas pride. So anyway, the chorus goes like this. On the verse, I've got a pattern that I play halfway through the verse, and that pattern as well is in an A formation, capoed on the second fret, and the pattern goes like this.